I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
I own the end.
Oh,
here.
That is impressive. Don't let it.
Hey.
as a swinging target for the stall of this boy.
Keep right, your position out. Like you were taught.
We work together.
Stay away.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabies.
Am I dreaming this?
By decree of the Council of Ten, all Chinkadi wishing to resort to this storyteller must first seek planning permission. The incident in San Polo and its like are to be avoided and violate
the You have no reason to be out here!
Eccolo! There! There!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here. And discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
skill.
What a skill!
You! Say mortal! Behind you? Wow! You're actually not as big an idiot as you look!
You are an idiot!
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out the way. We await word of your success.
We are with you.
Keep them busy. house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapon to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also went with that.
Enough with the past. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice,
hey,
I'd find
a
dangerous place to wait.
Not you!
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Gods, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Shortage of funds after the recent campaign in the defense of the Republic.
Thank you.
ragazzi!
Che razza di imbecille!
Do you require a medical assistance?
I want him caught now! Now! On him!
Gentlemen!
Like a word.
You!
Where did he go?
Hey. Let's go.
Hey,
moment.
Hey, let's go.